I didn't want to enforce any kind of ideas onto them, my personal ideas onto them. Rather, I want to have an open discussion in order to find their own solutions. So, on a fundamental level, it is a process of getting sensitized of their own works and trying to understand basically the kind of conceptual practices behind their work in relation to the kind of contemporary art practices that is happening around.